is beautiful. 200 deluxe rooms, heated outdoor pool, and a staff of caring professionals.
I'm sorry, I'm being rude.
My name is Walter Merrick. I'm your resident manager. Welcome to Vacation Paradise.
I hope you take plastic.
We most certainly do. We elicit all forms of payment here. Now, I've taken the liberty of scheduling a variety of stimulating activities for your enjoyment.
Shuffleboard?
Water sports.
Well, I guess some of the activities here can be extremely rigorous. We're very selective about our clientele.
We like to make absolutely certain they meet the requisite physical demands, so... Just to get that old heart pounding a little faster, we thought... 5 minutes in the pool with Ralph, our director of aquatic activities.
Enjoy.
Extraordinary. It's not exactly what we had in mind, but extraordinary.
I could use a man like you. A position on my staff, perhaps.
We appear to have an opening.
Think about it. Deluxe rooms, run of the grounds, free meals. Anyone you can catch, kill and eat.
How's your health plan?
It really isn't necessary. I mean, the average life expectancy here is, what, 6 months?
I've been here 7 years.
And what if I say no?
That would be very disappointing. Listen, you gotta go, sweetheart. I'm not gonna stand in your way. I could probably use the
exercise. I'll stay.
Promise to hire another lifeguard.
Very silly thing to do.